I hope it's not just 90 seconds, because I have a lot to say. Just kidding, Tom. Okay. Hi, everybody. My name is Yuri Arte. You are outgoing Mr. Sanchez there in 2011. I would like to thank to the LAFC, to the Band of Brothers, to the all the volunteers, and the all the people that is here tonight to make this one of the most magical nights of my life. I would like to say a few words about my year in office. I thought that I knew what I was getting myself into when I went for Mr. Los Angeles there. I didn't know nothing. But I learned. I'll learn more about that later. I will say that I already knew why I did not run for it. I did not run because I wanted to be a star. I did not run because I wanted to find a boyfriend, or because the one I wanted to win the Mr. Congeniality Award. Anyway, I did. I did run because I wanted to give, I wanted to share, and I wanted to enhance this community, my community, the community that I love. Every single one of you is sitting right there. That's what I run. But moreover, I ran because I wanted to enhance all the communities, not just my Latin community. I wanted to enhance my Latino community, my immigrant community, and the people that is there, and they don't know what to say because they have no voice. Thank you. What I learned cannot be measured in inches or even spoken in words. Whether those words are in Spanish or English, I learned that a leather community lives under the protocol of trust, honor, and respect. And those three words are the words that are going to guide my life for the rest of my time. I have identified with the leather community because I believe this community is all about overcoming adversity. I have overcome this title. Most of you must know, I have cried, I have come, and I have laughed on this title. And all of this, because we have a leather heart, we have a leather soul. No matter what your race, religion, or your social status in this community. I want to say a heartfelt thank you to the Sisters of the Perpetual Indulgence, who inspired me to form Payasos LA. Payasos LA is a non-profit organization that helps kids of all backgrounds and nationalities around the world. Payasos LA is a brotherhood of gay, bi, Latino men who are committed to keeping and enhancing the quality of life for the future generations. I am proud to be a member of the LA community. I'm also proud to be a member of the Latino community. Payasos are here because we, Latinos, are part of the solution. We know how to work with the community and for the community. As I look out on this beautiful crowd, as the first Latino immigrant to be honored with this title, I started. I want to thank you to the Regiment of Black and Tans for incredible support. Riley, I love you so much. You have done so much for me that I will never be able to pay you back. Thank you to Steve Gunsel for being my fucking everything, everything that I need. To Will Henry for always being the brother that I need to give me the good advice. Thank you, Randy Cagliari. Stop crying. Who mentored me since day one, when he saw me in Europe like, do you really want a rumble title? Thank you, Rosewood, for all your advice for yourself. Thank you, God, for being my dad and this IML adventure. Thank you, Mike Gerling, for the beautiful advice that you gave me and for being there to put this on my neck. I don't know. Thank you to everybody that is here tonight to be a witness of this mindfulness for me. Thank you, especially to Esteban. We have proof that title is not a killer for a relationship. Even better, the family got bigger. Thank you very much. Enjoy your night. I love my community. Thank you.